WhatsApp remains the best way to send messages, share photos, and even make video calls. To help you get the most out of WhatsApp, we rounded up some of the less known tricks and tips you may not know that existed, including a secret trick to read the unread messages without letting the other person know. Stay tuned till the end. First up, is turning on disappearing messages. When disappearing messages is turned on, new messages in a chat will disappear after 7 days. Even so, you can still save your messages elsewhere. Here's how to do it on your Android and iOS. To turn on disappearing messages in a chat, tap on the name of the contact or group to open the chat settings. Now select disappearing messages and then select the on radio button. Important note, you can make the same changes on a group chat if you are an admin of the group. Moving on to the second WhatsApp trick. Send an image or video that disappears. Images and videos can be sent that disappear once they have been viewed by the recipient. It is ideal for photos that contain sensitive information such as passwords or bank details. If the recipient closes your picture or video, the image will disappear, though they can take a screenshot if they wish. To send a disappearing message, open a chat. Now tap on the paperclip next to the message input field. Choose camera to take a photo or gallery to select a photo. Now choose a photo. Tap on the one next to the green send arrow. This option will enable a disappearing message. Now click on the green arrow to send the message. WhatsApp tips and tricks number 3, hide the blue ticks. It's easy to get into trouble with those blue ticks, especially when you don't reply instantly and someone sees you've read their message. The only downside to turning them off is that you won't get red receipts for your messages too. To turn off blue ticks, tap the 3 vertical dots on the top right-hand side and tap on the settings option. Select account, then select the privacy option. Now toggle off the read receipt option. WhatsApp tips and tricks number 4, make WhatsApp a personal note-taking app. Yes, you heard it right, turn WhatsApp into a note-taking app. You can have a group, all to yourself, where you can save that next big startup idea. To create a personal group, tap on the new group option and add a close friend to the group. Type in the group name, and tap the green button. A new group will be created. Now go to the group settings and remove your friend from the group. That's all, now the group is all yours. You can now pin the group by long pressing the group and selecting the pin option so that the group remains at the top. Let's move to our last WhatsApp trick. See recent chats without opening WhatsApp. In this trick, you can read WhatsApp messages without opening the app. To do this, visit the home section of your smart device. Open the widget section. Now scroll down till you find the WhatsApp section. Hold the WhatsApp chat widget and add it to your home page. It will let you read all the unread messages without going online on the app. Like this video, comment below your favorite trick. Share the video with your friends and family. Subscribe for more such informative videos.